Guard change is about to start, and interestingly, everyone's in the wrong spot. Now, depending on which box a certain trooper has, this lot are either going to get pushed out of the way, or the guard will be nice to them. There's the line, folks. That's the second line on the right there. The other line, you can't even see it. Why? Because everyone is all over it. Let's see what this trooper decides to do about all of these clowns that are just not listening to instructions to get back behind the line. You can see, look, completely populated the centre of the yard. Now the question is going to be, is the trooper going to tell them to get back, or is he going to be nice to them? It's a 50-50, even with this trooper, let's see. If he tells them to scatter, it's going to be chaos. Would not surprise me at all if we get a make way. Because this trooper in particular does not like the tourists that don't listen. Here comes the horse.
Make way for the King's Lifeguard!
There it is. Exactly, that's it, you tell them. Absolute bunch of morons not listening at all. And not getting themselves into the right spot. Unbelievable, isn't it, really? Crowding where this massive horse. 17.3 worth of horse, Oxford that is. Level of sore stupidity, extraordinary, isn't it? I knew that was coming and I knew it.
Yeah?
Yeah. That other group, the other group, they always, they just form it in the wrong place. I don't understand her. Okay, folks, just talking with another very respected, one of the goodies tour guides. I also can't understand why it is that some of the tour groups are not told where they're supposed to stand. Here's a dismount. Going to need to get back here into the arch, and as you can see, that's not looking particularly likely when the throng is this big. Yeah, this is a guilty party over here, always with the tour group, always in the wrong place, every time. Let's see what happens this time. Relief guard into the tunnel. Moment when the new relief guard comes out. First three will come out and turn to their left in a moment. The relief guard will come out and turn to his right, problem being this massive crowd. So possibly police were told to move because there's no troop out here that's going to do it. 1, 2, 3, wait for the guard.
Yeah, look.
Too much of a nice guy to scream in their faces. Lots of women and kids there. Good man. He would have had every right to scream at them, because this tall group, led by that tall guide on the left, always stand in the wrong place and always push the walls by having too many people here. Yeah, it's a sad thing to see, to be honest. But hey, I mean, hopefully she gets well paid for putting her tall groups in the guard's way. No one's yet aware that it's over and done with. Tori's trying to actively avoid that mess on the floor and failing. Let's see what happens now as they all flood to the front. It's a 50-50 which gate they're going to choose. Crazy, eh? Absolute swarm. As usual. Always is here. Actually, God, this is the guard that just shouted at everybody to stand back for the King's lifeguard. Good man. At the end of the day, folks, let's not forget that people should indeed stand back. Yes, out of respect, but more importantly, because it would be a little bit unfortunate if one of these very large horses trampled somebody. I can see it happening one day, it's inevitable. At that point, they'll all start crying. Oh, it's not my fault. Blah, 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 blah. Massive shout behind me was not the King's lifeguard, it was a cyclist who was screaming careful to a pedestrian who, alas, was on the public highway.
Yeah.